automatic and Pontiac rear end.
Yeah, that looks like a ripper right there.
It's a really quick car.